Every single thing I said I would do to you, every promise I've made you, has become a reality now. And next Friday in our mixed tag team match, it's not going to be any different. No, because Dolph and I are going to humiliate you and your little boyfriend, Otis, just like I humiliated you the week before. Which got me thinking, what is it that Mandy Rose is actually good at? It's not winning. It's not fighting. Certainly not being a good tag team partner. It's definitely not being a best friend. No, there's only one thing that Mandy's good at, and that's being blonde and pretty. And when that's all over, which eventually it will be, where does that leave you? I got it. It leaves you in a double-wide trailer, barefoot with a bunch of screaming little kids running around, cooking up some high cholesterol meats on the grill, listening to Otis scream, "Asa! Babe, pass me a beer." And listen, honey, if that's the life you want to live, then by all means. But you're never going to be a winner like me. You're never going to have the skill, the talent, the charisma, the mind that I have. And Mandy, I have so many plans for you still. I told you I was going to ruin your life, and I sincerely hope that you believed me from the bottom of your heart that I'm just getting started. So I want you to go home, get it together, put on your big girl panties, and just show me why you deserve to even share the same ring with me. And then we'll see you in the ring next week.